Hey guys, so we're going to be looking at BLACKPINK'S 2020 Summer Diary in Seoul. Let's see if I can open it. Alright. Here's the back. Looks like it comes with Korean, English, Japanese, and Chinese subtitles. So what do we got in this little thing? It's like a bunch of photo cards. Too love Lisa with her short hair. Okay. Photo cards. We got. This looks like a lanyard. Maybe. It's got a clip on both sides. So, I mean, you could clip both to, or maybe the keychain or. Something like that. Our disc. Nice bright green color. I bet their latest song stuck in my head. The Lovesick Girls. Oops. Knew I was gonna rip it. Some Polaroids. Love like the pink foiling around it. It's really pretty. I know they have a show coming out on Netflix. I just saw them do like a reaction to the trailer of it. Just supposed to like kind of follow their lives. It's coming out in October, I believe. Can't remember the date though. Some postcards. And some stickers. Really cool designs. Okay. There we go. And then photo book. Ooh, a couple things. On the bottom, bunch of folded posters. All right, probably one for each member, I'm guessing. So it looks like there's only four. Lisa, my bias. Okay. Then the folder, a bunch of photos. is a cute dress. Really like that dress too. Okay. And then a nice thick photo book. Say Ninny. It'd be nice if there were some photos of them like together. But that is it. Hope you guys enjoyed this unboxing. Like, subscribe, and share if you want. And until the next one, bye guys.